Hey everybody, it's Sandwich. Welcome back. This is Water, Fire, and Blood by Stabby, and I had to recite that a couple times to remember it. This is a cool Mayan-themed ruins map. It's one big map. Looks like a lot of work went into this. Get new rope. I'm guessing I need that to get out of here. It's actually got a nice little story in the thread. You arrive in your Jeep, you're trying to help out a friend, an archaeologist who usually gets into some crazy stuff. What is going on here? It looks like a little bit of a puzzle here. We're looking for this type of block, I guess. Sand colored, if I might say. It's a nice little outdoor area. I don't know if we'll even get there, but I'm down for this archaeological ride here. Now, is it just me or is that the one that was circled there? Am I crazy? Am I crazy? There might be something going on there. I'm not actually... I think there's gonna be some... It's gonna be a bit of an Indiana Jones type deal going on. That's cool. I did not suspect that, actually. Interesting. Definitely a cool bit of interactivity there. Well, we just got some zombie men to deal with, but I haven't actually checked out everything in there. However, I don't want these guys to... I'd like to look around a little bit. So there's also... Can't go in there. Can't go there. I can't jump. But I'm gonna think about this puzzle for a second. Guys, I did it. It was this block right here. I hit use on that, and boom. Look at that. Starting off with a chain gun hidden in the ruins. That's gonna be useful. And I got plinked away. Get a new rope. I guess that was just pointing us to sort of, you know, try that out. So it actually led me to try that out, so that worked. Looks like there's a bit of non-linearity in this map, and there's also a bunch of different trials to undergo. Excuse me? So far, the music is quite nice. But yeah, we are just gonna... Can't quite get through this door. So we're gonna have to put on our Indiana Jones hat here and really, around. Of course, I like to pause the video if there's really a head scratcher, but other than that, you're gonna see my process here. So I like levels like Lost Civilization, and this is giving me a little bit of that vibe here. So I'm glad I checked this out. Let's check in here. I mean, playing with free look, because this is GZ Doom only. Find three, choose three, choose wisely. Someone was here with a little brush. Huh. Wow. Someone was here before us with a little PDA and a book. Probably our archaeologist friend. I'm gonna save here because I honestly don't know what's coming next. Yeah, so I think we have to find the three keys in the three trials and actually come back here and maybe choose one of those. This almost looks like it might be saying something, I'm not sure, but let's go back the other way. And we've got this chain gun, so I think we're in a fairly nice pit. That's the wrong way. So I'm glad I found this because I saw Stabby mention that he didn't get a lot of feedback on this, so I felt like, hey, this looks like a quality release here. Can I break this? No. Beware the priests! Yeah, I think this is blocked off. Okay, wow, look at this. We got quite an open area here. I've never been to South America, but... Wow. I don't think they have arachnotrons firing green plasma. At least I hope not. That seems like a direction maybe I don't want to go yet. I think it's fair to say. I mean, I could run by them, but Don't really have much firepower to deal with it, and I'm guessing this little path here, yes, is leading us to a bit of a better place here. Pick up some shotgun shells. And we're gonna have to deal with this band of tourists here. So I will say, the story that was written here, it's a nice little bit of flavor text to start you off. It's well written. The gist is, well, I don't remember it exactly, but you've got this archaeologist friend who likes to get in trouble over the world. He uses private security and he calls you and says he's in trouble and he needs help. And you're like, why would he need help? He's got private security. And then you're like, oh my God, if he's asking me for help, things must be bad. And this is what you arrive at. Nice little bit of, I really feel like I'm in ruins now. So I really wanted to saw that guy in the back, and that's exactly what Stabby wanted me to try, clearly. So this might be a water trial. I'm not actually sure. Uh-oh. Not sure I wanted to do that. Oh, dear Lord. There is a switch there. Anything is better than this. You got me. Dying a lot earlier than I expected, actually. Pleasantly surprised, because that could be fun. It looks like this... I mean, I could just check to see if there's some more resources just a little ways down this path, since that got pretty hairy. I did get a chainsaw from... Okay, this looks like maybe it's a different trial. But that is the first one. So I figure... I mean, maybe we should just try that one, right? Let's try that one again. Maybe don't hit that switch first thing. Maybe we... Okay, they're set to ambush. Of course. Let's maybe not set that one off quite yet. What's down here? Armor. I'm not sure if I even picked up the armor when I triggered that trap. But, regardless, this is gonna be a tough little area here. There's a revenant there, wow. Sometimes I find, you know, I don't play with free look a ton, so sometimes that can be a little weird. But it shouldn't be too much of a problem. I am playing on default, so I can run under those cacos. Again, not sure if I want to engage that switch. I'm not actually sure what that did. I can actually get out of there. Probably a good idea, considering what happened. There might be a better weapon down there, to be honest. I mean, I can just kind of... I don't know if I'd call this cheesing it exactly, but it's certainly effective. The fuck? Oh, I didn't see that guy. He tucked himself in there. Oh, shit. Wow. That certainly snuck up on me. But obviously, yeah, this is, tough early encounter, not really having a ton of... I'm gonna get hit by one of those. Not having a ton of, good weapons here. Okay, we got some infighting going on. Let me save there. Raising that. Excuse me. What did that accomplish exactly? I think I see. Whoa! Well, I didn't kill all those guys. But why waste the ammo right now? Of course, it's always a little bit easier to chainsaw guys in this cheesy engine. Oh! Wow. That was an interesting trap. I didn't even know you could... I guess in vanilla you can't crush someone like that, but in UDMF anything's possible. Oh! Oh, interesting. That's a dead end. Okay. This is definitely gonna be some spicy traps. I think those specters are gonna get crushed for me. But a little bit of a... Oh, man. Ooh, that's definitely a little bit of trial and error if you go the wrong way. Now, I believe this bot actually has auto saves at certain points, but... I don't necessarily... I mean... Wait a minute. Did I not go both ways? Ooh, that's all... Got all of me there. I thought I went both ways there. I may have been mistaken. It's like I went left. So I'm actually a little confused right now. I swear I went left. And I can't jump. I can't crouch. Is there a way to get through these waterfalls or something with the torches, maybe? Maybe I'll go the direction that I thought I was going. I swear I went this way, right? I sound like the Rise of the Triad God mode thing. Oh! How did I miss that? I just totally missed that. All of the routes were actually a dead end. Ooh. Okay, let's try to do a run the gauntlet here. I have to try not to get. Wait. Which, no, okay. Get crushed. Oh, there's an autosave, okay. I mean, maybe I should use the autosaves from now on. It's possible that could. Wait, why is there plasma? I mean, okay, you know what? There's tons of ammo boxes. I should probably should have been firing right away. This place is gonna fill up. This is quite the water trial though. I think I want to just keep this bullet hose humming. Oh wow. So since this is non-linear, they're giving me ammo for weapons that I don't have, right? We could get some... We get some nice infighting here. That is gonna leave the Mancubi alive though. Come on. Let's not hit that switch yet. Now, I did consider playing this with War Rooster, the Vietnam War style mod. I think it would work with this. I mean, obviously it's more of a Mayan ruins, but you know, the ruins around the world are actually have some similarities, I guess, in the maces that were built. Because it was aliens, right? I'm not saying it was aliens. No. I might play through this again, but I wanted to give the mapper some feedback for, you know, what they actually designed for, you know. Oh, Nelly. There's two of them. Do I have a berserk pack? I have a chainsaw. Oh, I mistimed that. I now no longer know which archfile is which, and I was trying to get the health. This is cruel. For sure. With only a chain gun, this is quite cruel. Oh, I thought he had already fired. Yeah. If I can get the Mancubus to... Yeah. Actually had the... Oh, yeah. Whew. Finally was able to overcome that after the... What was that? I think that was my second try. Ooh. More switches? I like the themed switches. It's cool. I'm not gonna trust the autosaves. I don't need them to be... You know, they might actually be well balanced, but I'm not gonna take the chance. You know? There we go. Ooh. Look at that. They're very well built runes. Can actually come back up here later if I... Oh jeez. So desire. Look at that. We got the first key. Now you know what I want to do. Let's kill everything. Perhaps even figure out... how to get... This is actually kind of annoying here. Kind of really annoying now. How does one... Oh, you know what? Wait a minute. Is it just me, or is there, like, something else back there? Also, is this thing, like, lifted up now, and I can't... What the hell? It did say SR40 needed. I am SR40ing here. I'm not... I think after I trigger it the first time, if you come back... Is that a monster blocking line? I'm not actually sure. I'm not going to take the risk. Nice. Oh, it is blocked from one side. What? How? Wait a minute. X? Is that based on where you use the keys and there's like those things, right? Guys, I gotta write this down. All right, I have my handy dandy notepad, and I'm actually gonna be, you know what? I don't know if I'm gonna need this. You can hear my notepad here. I don't know if I'm gonna need this, but you know, we should probably. I think that's just a clue. Oh, really? No, what about the other side with the auto map? I just noticed these little ledges. I think I can get up there that way. However, oh, he was almost dead. I don't know how, but I'm not really gonna ask questions. I gotta take these guys out this way. Boy, I can't wait to get the SSG. So, this has gotta be it, right? Yeah, oh! This is my greatest trial yet. Thin ledge. Oh, it's so thin. Oh, it's so tight. Excuse me. Okay, that opened a door there. That opened the door on the other side. You know what? These puzzles, I'm figuring them out. It's not taking too long. But there's satisfying. And getting the auto map in here. Oh, that is gonna prove extremely good for our spelunking. Oh, look at that. They've got little X's on the skull and crossbones on the auto map there. Gee, that's cute. Well, looks like these are the other two trials that we have to get to. Okay. And, okay, we're back outside. Let's watch the Aurora Borealis and make our way to the second trial. So is this a different sky? This is a different skybox? I'm bad with the skyboxes. This looks like a bit of the Doom 1, like, mountains in China mixed with, like, Doom 2. I'm not actually sure. So there's that one there, and then we can actually go around to... Well, I'm going to take them in order. I think you can... I mean, I don't know if that's... It looks like they're balanced to go either way, but... I might as well take them on the order of the path. Oh! I just used that dagger on myself. It looks like it made an offering. That's a cool little story there. This looks suspicious. I do have... I am... This is not knee deep. I am neck deep in... There's crushers. Oh, wow. They're coming at me through the blood. Between the berserk turning the screen red and being neck deep in red and the specters, it's actually a little hard to tell what's happening. Wasn't too bad, though. Something in there. Guessing I have to go to all of these, but again, I'm not gonna... Not really looking to... Oh, fuck. God damn it. I don't like to reload saves constantly, even if I get damaged with a stupid thing like that, you know? Let's just let it lie. Man, I'm gonna need a shower after this one. Oh, that's just going out the way I came in. Anything up there? Oh. Hopefully there's some health. Well, autosave. Let's reload easier. Now, why is there med kits next to a megasphere? Do I want to grab that right away? This is a weird feeling being... Oh. Feels rather disorienting, actually. Oh my god. I can't get that? Oh, what a tease. Well, I got the arch vials, but... think I was down to 10% there. Lots of rockets. But that's a pretty cool, unique fight there. Burned through almost, well, basically all my Megasphere. You have a backpack. Oh, well. Okay, that looks like progression. You gotta shoot those ropes again. Boy, would I like that one. Ah! Look at this. Wait a minute. What? I'm sorry. There seems to be... Oh. So, we have to go back through there to actually get that. Okay. But, yeah, it looks like... That's cool. It's a nice little bit of... Oh. Where the hell did you come from? Were you hiding there the whole time? I think that Kakko is just, like, hiding under the blood waiting for me to turn my back. Like... Apocalypse Now style, just, like, rising gradually out of it. Can I really not get back there? I will be upset. I might be able to get back there later. Let's see. And we're back to the center square. So here's the question. Oh, I'm actually up here. Does that do anything for me? This is blocked off. Blocking lines. I'm guessing blocking lines here as well. Yeah. So here's the question. Can I get back in there and get that Soul Sphere? Okay, you actually can. There was a switch right about where I'm aiming that I shot, and that actually opened this door. Hello. Oh! Oh! Marking it down. There we go. Not that I need a BFG or anything, but, you know. Just to show it off to all you scrubs out there. Alright, I got a Soul Sphere now. So far, 4 out of 9 secrets. Don't know if I've hit them all, but at least I've given myself time to find them. And now what's interesting here is I think I can go around. Well, I mean, let's try it out. I do have rockets, so I can actually, like, check out what's going on over here. Oh. Seems like a problematic area. But we can... You know, I'm not sure I want to deal with this yet, because I'm going to use up ammo. So let's actually... You know, we want to probably save our stuff for the third trial. Oh, there. Yeah, right there. Plasma sound has been changed a little bit. Always nice. Now, this just looks like... I mean... This is literally just a path. So... Here we are. At our last trial. Looks like the Trial of Fire. Actually, I'm not sure. What was the last one? Trial of Blood, right. Oh, this SSG was here? Uh-oh. Maybe I should have gone here first. Whoa. Whoa! That's a cool transformation. Oh, this is awkward. Now, this definitely looks like something that would happen in an Indiana Jones movie, though, doesn't it? Oh, jeez. Bit of a tight squeeze here. It's just imps, though, right? And they only took 50... 50 health. Okay. That's really cool. Well, now to figure out how to get out of this mess. I'm full on shells. I don't really need the backpack. Got a couple low tier weapons there, but. Jeez. I don't want to fall off. I think I'm going to have to, though. That was a different color, but. I'm certainly going to be taking damage trying to figure this out. There's probably a. You know, if I just calm down for a second, there's. Oh! I see. The other one. Yeah, it did say SR40 is needed. That's just, if you don't know, a basic strafe run. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, how do I get there? What? Excuse me. Okay, there's the other one. There's two. What is opening? I hear them. Oh, it lowered all the. Okay. Huh. And now I'm stacked. I've got all of the weapons. Actually, plasma down there. You know what? That could always be worth it. You never know. We're taking a bit of damage, maybe. This opens somehow. Big switch. This seems like I'm missing something here, but let's just open this up. Oh, autosave. I'm gonna take a look around and see if I can't find something. I found a thing. Did that do a thing? Do I have to find multiple things? Did I open? There are rad suits tucked away, which would actually greatly help my. Greatly. I do have that open. Whoa. But did I open a. God damn it. I might have to search for like several switches. Because yeah, none of these are open yet. Damn it. Oh, there's an open door here. Write it down. It's a some sort of a weird six that isn't finished. I don't know. But that is not necessarily everything it looks like. Hello? It's over here. Oh, okay, well, we filled in everything. I don't really need the rad suits anymore. So let's check out this area. We don't need that stuff either. Arch file. We don't have a plasma weapon yet. Oh, this is okay. I'm actually seeing the usefulness of the rad suit. now. Yes, quite useful indeed. Hey guys. Next time coordinate a little bit better, I think. Arrow. What could an arrow mean? It couldn't possibly mean to go where the arrow's pointing, could it? Is there anything bad? There's like a switch back there, I'm sure, but... Maybe save this rad suit to see, are we gonna need it again? Let's find out. Just these jerks? That's all you got for me? Guessing one of those might... That's just the key. So actually... Honestly, not sure if there's like something telling me which ones are which, but I'm hitting them all. Maybe I've got 6 out of 9. Oh, that actually opened both? Aww, okay. I'll take it. I can't open that. What the heck? Excuse me? Something not quite work here? Oh, it relocked. Okay. Well, here we are. Now, here's the question. I think, is that going to be the exit there? And if so, I think I want to go back and get that BFG. This looks like it could be a final fight of sort. That's the exit, yeah. So, like... Well, I'll have to go travel back and see what I can do. Okay, I'm back to this BFG puzzle, and I had to find 3. Now, I thought I actually accidentally hit one of these, not realizing what I was doing, but there is just a... Oh, I thought I had to actually shoot the right ones, but I think it did it for me. Because, like, it was... Wait a minute, it was an X, right? But that one looks like an X. That one's not. So it's like that one, and then it was like the weird S, which I don't even see. I don't think it's actually there. I think this is just for show. I think I basically did it. Save. Oh, here it is. Oh, we have to step on the right ones. Okay. Well, we've got an autosave. So the first, now it is non-linear, so actually it might not matter which order I do these in, but the X I don't remember looking quite like that, but I'm honestly not, I mean, that's not an X, so... Why did they look a bit different to me? Am I crazy? Oh, so they don't look exactly... They kind of look close enough. So the other one I had was like this. Yeah. The last one was like a 6. Look at me, Ma. I did it. No. Okay. No actual... I mean, I'm not gonna pick that. Oh, I'm stuck in a corner! Alright. God damn it. I feel like turning off free look will help me navigate this a bit better, maybe. But we've got... So we actually do want to keep that there. So here's the thing. What? Well, I won't say that's absolutely necessary for this fight, but certainly helpful. I don't think any archfiles are alive anymore. I was close to turning off relook for that encounter, because I just find sometimes slaughtery encounters, I just don't quite have the instinctive movement down with relook quite as much. I mean, it takes a little while to acclimate, but hey, we came out of that very well once I actually found the damn invincibility. Anything else around here? I mean, I got seven of... How do I get that? What is this? You can just go down here. Huh. Okay. Well, I didn't need that either. I think the author said this could get hard, but did say there's a copious amount of soul spheres and such. Definitely the case, so... Kind of looks like the big fight's gonna be there, although the plasma gun is just there. Okay, I'm gonna actually turn off free look for a sec, and just... There we go. Putting our keys in. See what happens. Booyaka. How do I get up to these bad boys? Got a secret? Like, just to put these, like, things up a bit? Come on, man. Figured all this out and... Oh, you can't quite get up there, huh? Huh. Oh, they're behind me. Oh. Well, here we go. Let's, some guys in fight a bit. Ouch. I can actually get up there. Wait, how do I get up there? Oh! Okay. Going much smoother without the free look on. I only have to worry about two directions. I mean, I have to worry about I have to worry about up and down, but just so long as the auto aim is concerned. Very nice. Let's pick up these residual cell packs here. Don't know how to get that mega armor. I wonder if that will also open up for me somehow. Maybe with this? Ah. Why are you making me go across here, though? Okay. Did I just see a teleport? Archviles. Okay, no problem with that. As long as you have the BFG, although that's, probably could have used the BFG a lot more in that fight, but I figured I'd, you know, just let the monsters do a lot of the heavy lifting. Wait, what? Where did I just go? The soul sphere's on the other side, I got distracted. So now I don't even need that mega sphere. And there's almost no monsters left. What's that there for? Is that in case I tried to escape? I'm guessing. There's one monster left? I may have just missed something. Something may not have teleported in. I didn't realize that was the final. I thought this area here was actually... Well, I got 8 of 9 secrets. I think that's gonna do it, but unfortunately, I missed one guy. He's the lucky one. He's the one who will get away for the sequel. Alright. What can I say? That was a great map. It, I did the ruins kind of in the order that they were presented to me, but it looks like you can go in any direction. I delivered on the sort of Indiana Jones-esque, spelunking through ruins, and there's just a ton of variety. I hope you enjoyed that, and people should check this out because it flew a bit under the radar. So, you know what? The puzzles were actually pretty intuitive. I only missed one of them, but getting the BFG was pretty satisfying with a little secret fight and everything. And unfortunately, I never found my buddy, but I guess I got out with my life and dealt with the demon threat, so that's all you can ask for. I'll see you next time for more classic Doom content, some other retro FPS stuff on this channel. Consider subbing if you want some updates on that, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.